Hey, Kendall, what is French cut lumber?
French cut lumber is when you take a log and basically saw it down from top to bottom. So you're going to get face sawn, riff sawn, quarter sawn lumber as you saw down through that without rolling it over. Sometimes you can square it off. Sometimes you can leave it live edge lumber.